dire. C'est un sacré cheval, vous allez voir. Il gagne il y a 8 ans, lui, le difficile Grand Prix du 3 étoiles de Saint-Lô, en Normandie. C'est parti pour la France.
And the Closer of France into the ring again with this talented combination with successes recently. Atome des Etisses was second in the Grand Prix Imbourg Congress and the fabulous Laurent Goffinet, which forever will be associated in my mind with Flipper. But the next generation is here and we wish him just as much success with the Atome.
Laurent Goffinet.